should be good enough.
This is the, I've been working on this glue up for about two and a half, maybe three weeks, probably. But I'm hoping this turns out the way I anticipate it. There's going to be a little special surprise at the end. You may see it before the end, but we'll see.
Face shield on. Try to screw it up as much as I can first, and then start making the shape.
Thank you.
hopefully my shape is still good. Wow, that is smooth, and that's ingrain. This 320 grit looks really good. Almost got the first piece round. But keep at it. Thank you. this piece is going to fly off. I think I'm going to go cut that off before it flies off.
Thank you.
All right, we're up to 900. I'm gonna go sharpen again. getting a little dangerous.
Thank you.
think this is the shape I need for this part. Just need to come down a little bit right here and down here. And then a lot of this is going to come off. Well, maybe not a lot. I'm gonna try this little mic out and see how it works. Maybe it'll cut down on some of the background noise. See how this curve looks. Much better. Alright, we'll keep going. Gotta sharpen this scraper again. How this looks. Much better so far. I like the shape. Let's move on to the other half. I apologize if you can't see what I'm doing in here, in this little area that's a bit recessed. Taking small little bits off. Except for right there. I'm gonna go sharpen. All right, I'm back. Hopefully this is gonna be better. We'll see. Thank you.
to lower it. Let's try that. Much better. I don't like that shape. It's really fine. It's I sharpened it a different way, and it is working awesome on that 300 grit. Wow. And that is amazing. It's long, continuous shavings. Let's take a look at it and see. Wow, that's super smooth. I think I'm going to like that shape. I'm gonna have to clean up the other shape though. I like that shape better. Oops. Fancy.